The Peacock Blue is a two-stage staining process. So first thing we do is we stain it black, then sand back the stain to expose more of the quilt. Then after that, we rub on the Peacock Blue stain, two or three coats. Then we take that over to undercoat.